This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Floyd Gerald Jerry Briscoe, born September 19, 1946, is an American retired professional wrestler, currently employed by the professional wrestling promotion WWE as a talent scout. In the course of his career, Briscoe wrestled for several National Wrestling Alliance NWA member promotions and won dozens of championships. However, Briscoe, along with his partner Pat Patterson, achieved more fame in the late 1990s and early 2000s as the on-screen stooge of WWE Chairman Vince McMahon. He is the younger brother of former professional wrestler Jack Briscoe, who died in early 2010. Contents: 1. Amateur wrestling career. 2. Professional wrestling career. 21. The Briscoe Brothers. 1969-1984-22. World Wrestling Federation. Entertainment: WWE 1984. Present: 3. Personal life. 4. In wrestling: 5 championships and accomplishments. 6. Footnotes. 7. References. 8. External links. Amateur wrestling career. Gerald Briscoe grew up with 5 siblings and an absent father in Oklahoma. He followed his brother, Jack Briscoe, into amateur wrestling, and was eventually awarded an athletic scholarship to Oklahoma State after winning 2 AAU tournaments and only losing 2 HS matches, placing 2nd in Oklahoma State's in his only 2 years of HS wrestling due to broken leg. In football, he was a starter on the OSU freshman team, winning several matches and tournaments during the spring break of 1968. Briscoe was in Missouri with Jack, and was asked to substitute for his brother's injured tag team partner despite his lack of professional training. After Briscoe contracted hepatitis and injured his knee, he decided to drop out of college and become a full-time professional wrestler. Professional wrestling career. The Briscoe Brothers 1969-1984. Briscoe was trained by his brother and debuted in 1969 as his tag team partner. Using the name Gerald Briscoe, the Briscoe Brothers were a highly successful team, amassing over 20 tag team championships over the course of 13 years. They arrived in Florida in 1970 with Briscoe becoming Jerry Briscoe and dominated the singles and tag divisions for several years thereafter. It was also in the late 70s that the Briscoes discovered Terry Bollea, the future wrestling legend best known as Hulk Hogan, who they introduced to Hiro Matsuda for training. Jerry Briscoe would amass a number of singles championships throughout the 1970s, including becoming the first holder of Mid-Atlantic Heavyweight Championship on June 20, 1981. He defeated Les Thornton for the NWA World Junior Heavyweight Championship in 1983, while teaming in the Mid-Atlantic Territory. The brothers turned heel against the team of Ricky Steamboat and Jay Youngblood, the NWA World Tag Team Champions. The two teams traded the belts back and forth until the feud culminated at the first Starrcade, with Steamboat and Youngblood regaining the championship. The brothers would hold the title one last time in 1984, ultimately losing to the team of Wahoo McDaniel and Mark Youngblood. They would leave the Mid-Atlantic area shortly after. The Briscoes held minority interests in Georgia Championship Wrestling in 1984, dissatisfied with the direction of the company and smaller than expected dividends. They convinced equally disgruntled majority shareholder Paul Jones to give them proxy voting of his shares. The three men and Jim Barnett sold their shares to Vince McMahon, enabling him to increase his dominance of the professional wrestling world. World Wrestling Federation. Entertainment: WWE 1984. Present: Briscoe in 2012 at WrestleMania. Access: the brothers entered the World Wrestling Federation in the fall of 1984, once again assuming their familiar role as fan favorites. The Briscoes unsuccessfully challenged the North-South Connection, Adrian Adonis and Dick Murdoch, for the WWF World Tag Team Championship. Both men would retire from the ring in early 1985. After retiring, Briscoe began working backstage as a road agent and booker for McMahon following the 1997 Montreal screwjob. Briscoe capitalized on his notoriety by becoming an on-screen stooge of Vince McMahon along with Pat Patterson. The duo portrayed a pair of bumbling comic heels and joined the corporation and the McMahon-Helmsley faction. They lampooned Hulk Hogan, then working for World Championship Wrestling, the rival of WWF, by mimicking his trademark gestures and using Real American, his old entrance theme. Briscoe in drag at King of the Ring on the May 18, 2000 episode of SmackDown. Briscoe won his first WWF championship when he pinned a sleeping Crash Holly to win the perpetually contested Hardcore Championship. Crash regained the title on June 12, but Briscoe was intent on regaining. He pursued Holly around New York City but ran afoul of John Shaft, who had agreed to protect Holly. Briscoe eventually regained the title the following week with the aid of Pat Patterson in the midst of a match between Crash and his cousin, Hardcore Holly. As Patterson and Briscoe celebrated the victory, Patterson poured champagne in Briscoe's eyes, then broke a second bottle over his head. He then pinned the kayfabe unconscious Briscoe to win the Hardcore Championship. Patterson hid from Briscoe in drag in the women's locker room, and, after Briscoe pursued him into the locker room, Vince McMahon booked them in a hardcore evening gown match at the King of the Ring. In the course of the match, Holly interfered and pinned Patterson, regaining the title once again on July 15, 2005. Briscoe was inducted into the George Tragos, Luthez Professional Wrestling Hall of Fame. He appeared at WrestleMania 23 in a party scene and also on the July 23, 2007 edition of Raw. On March 29, 2008, Briscoe and his brother were inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame the night before WrestleMania 24 in Orlando, Florida in June 2009. Briscoe suffered three strokes 4 months later. It was announced that Briscoe would not be returning to his position as a road agent in WWE in March 2010. Briscoe did return to the WWE as a talent scout and recruiter for NXT, according to Jim Ross. On October 19, 2011, Jerry Briscoe suffered another stroke. Although minor personal life, Briscoe is married. He and his wife Barbara have two sons named Wesley, born 1983, who is also a professional wrestler, known as Wes Briscoe, a former FCW Tag Team Champion, and Joseph, who is a grad student at USF Tampa. Briscoe also co-owned a body shop with his brother Bill, and longtime partner Travis Allred, known as the Briscoe Brothers Body Shop, which is now closed. Jack Briscoe was also a partner in the business before his death in 2010 in wrestling finishing moves, figure four leglock signature moves, multiple suplex variations, belly to back double underhook, vertical sleeper hold, entrance themes, Real American by Rick Derringer, WWF, 1999, while teaming with Pat Patterson. Championships and accomplishments. Briscoe, right with his brother Jack, being inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame in 2008. Cauliflower Alley Club other honoree, 1996 championship wrestling from Florida, NWA Florida Heavyweight Championship one time, NWA Florida Junior Heavyweight Championship one time, NWA Florida Tag Team Championship eight times, with Jack Briscoe. NWA Florida Television Championship one time, NWA United States Tag Team Championship Florida version five times, with Jack Briscoe. NWA North American Tag Team Championship Florida version two times, with Jack Briscoe. NWA Southern Heavyweight Championship Florida version three times, Eastern Sports Association ESA International Tag Team Championship one time, with Jack Briscoe. Georgia Championship Wrestling, NWA Georgia Tag Team Championship five times, with Bob Backlund 1, Jack Briscoe 2, Ole Anderson 1, and Rocky Johnson 1. NWA Southeastern Heavyweight Championship Northern Division one time, NWA Southeastern Heavyweight Championship Georgia version one time, Mid-Atlantic Championship Wrestling, NWA Atlantic Coast Tag Team Championship one time, with Thunderbolt Patterson. NWA Eastern States Heavyweight Championship four times, NWA Mid-Atlantic Heavyweight Championship one time, NWA World Tag Team Championship Mid-Atlantic version three times, with Jack Briscoe. National Wrestling Alliance NWA World Junior Heavyweight Championship one time, NWA Western States Sports NWA Western States Heavyweight Championship one time. Pro Wrestling Illustrated PWI ranked him number 54 of the 100 best tag teams during the PWI years, with Jack Briscoe. In 2003, PWI ranked him number 217 of the top 500 singles wrestlers of the PWI years. In 2003, World Wrestling Council WWC North American Tag Team Championship one time, with Jack Briscoe. WWC World Junior Heavyweight Championship one time, World Wrestling Federation, World Wrestling Entertainment WWF Hardcore Championship two times, WWE Hall of Fame Class of 2008 Wrestling Observer Newsletter Awards. Footnotes. Carrot. While almost always defended in the Southeastern Championship Wrestling promotion, Briscoe won the championship while working on a card hosted by Georgia Championship Wrestling via a working relationship between the two promotions. References. General Source, Hisaharu Tanabe, Pro Wrestling Title Histories, WrestlingTitles.com. Carrot Black Saturday, The Unbelievable Story of the Original Invasion, WWE.com. EWWE personnel, Raw male wrestlers, Big Cass, Big E, Bo Dallas, Braun Strowman, Brock Lesnar, Cesaro, Chris Jericho, Curtis Axel, Darren Young, Enzo Amore, Epico, Finn Balor, Goldberg, Goldust, Carl Anderson, Kevin Owens, Kofi Kingston, Luke Gallows, Neville, Primo, R-Truth, Roman Reigns, Rusev, Sami Zayn, Seth Rollins, Sheamus, Titus O'Neil, Xavier Woods, female wrestlers, Alicia Fox, Bayley, Charlotte Flair, Dana Brooke, Emelina Nia, Jax Page, Sasha Banks, Summer Rae, Cruiserweights, Aria Daivari, Brian Kendrick, Cedric Alexander, Drew Gulick, Grand Metalik, Lince Dorado, Noam Dar, Rich Swan, Sin Cara, TJ Perkins, Tony Nese. Other on-air talent, Bob Backlund, Lana, Mick Foley, Paul Heyman, Stephanie McMahon, stables and tag teams, Enzo Amore and Big Cass, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson, The New Day, The Shining Stars, SmackDown male wrestlers, Aiden English, AJ Styles, Apollo Crews, Baron Corbin, Bray Wyatt, Chad Gable, Kurt Hawkins, Dean Ambrose, Dolph Ziggler, Eric Rowan, Fandango, Heath Slater, James Ellsworth, Jason Jordan, Jey Uso, Jimmy Uso, John Cena, Kalisto Kane, Kenny Connor, Luke Harper, Mikey Mojo, Raleigh, Randy Orton, Rhino, Shelton Benjamin, Simon Gotch, The Miz, The Undertaker, Tyler Breeze, Victor, Zack Ryder, female wrestlers, Alexa Bliss, Becky Lynch, Carmella, Eva Marie, Naomi, Natalia, Nikki Bella, other on-air talent, Daniel Bryan, Maurice, Shane McMahon, stables and tag teams, American Alpha, The Ascension, The Hype Bros, The Spirit Squad, The Usos, The Vaudevillains, The Wyatt Family, NXT male wrestlers, Akam, Alexander Wolf, Andrade Almas, Angelo Dawkins, Austin Aries, Bobby Roode, Buddy Murphy, Dash Wilder, Elias Samson, Eric Young, Hideo Itami, Johnny Gargano, Nick Miller, No Way, Jose Oni, Lorcan, Razor, Roderick Strong, Samoa Joe, Sawyer Fulton, Scott Dawson, Shane Thorne, Shinsuke Nakamura, Tino Sabatelli, Tommaso Ciampa, Tucker Knight, Ty Dillinger, Wesley Blake, female wrestlers, Ali Ya, Asuka, Billy Kay, Daria Baronato, Ember Moon, Liv Morgan, Mandy Rose, Nikki Cross, Peyton Royce, other on-air talent, Paul Ellering, Triple H, William Regal, stables and tag teams, hashtag DIYS and KnitY, the authors of Pain, The Revival, TM61, trainers and staff, Adam Pierce, Canyon Samen, Gerald Briscoe, Jason Albert, Norman Smiley, Robbie Brookside, Sarah Stock, Scotty Too Hottie, Seth Petrozelli, broadcast team, Booker T, Byron Saxton, Carlos Cabrera, Karsten Schaefer, Kathy Kelly, Christian Corey Graves, Dasha Fuentes, David Otunga, Edge Funaki, Gene Okerlund, JBL, Jeff Tremaine, Jerry Lawler, Jojo Lita, Marcelo Rodriguez, Mauro Ranallo, Michael Cole, Renee Young, Rob Schamberger, Scott Stanford, Sebastian Hackle, Steve Austin, Tom Phillips, Tony Schimmel, referees, Charles Robinson, Dan Engler, Daryl Sharma, Drake Wirtz, Jason Ayers, John Cohn, Mike Chioda, Ryan Tran, unassigned personnel, Babatunde, Ayebusi, Big Show, Brennan Williams, Brie Bella, Bronson Matthews, Damian O'Connor, Danielle, Kamala, Gerv, Syrah, Harv, Syrah, Ho-Ho, Loon, Jack Gallagher, Jack Swagger, Jinder Mahal, Mark Henry, Mosh, The Rock, Rosa Mendes, Sarah Bridges, Tamina, Thrasher, Tim Weiss, Tommy N. Tozawa, Tyson Kidd, producers and writers, Arn Anderson, Billy Kidman, Dean Malenko, D. Von Dudley, Finley Irwin, R. Scheister, Jamie Noble, Jimmy Jacobs, Joey Mercury, John Laurinaitis, Michael Hayes, Mickey Keegan, Pat Patterson, Ranjan Singh, Road Dog, Robert Evans, Ryan Katz, Scott Armstrong, Sarah Del Rey, Seth Green, off-screen, Alexander Bedranowski, CFO Dollar, Howard Finkel, Jim Johnston, Joseph Maroon, Lex Luger, Mr. McMahon, Ambassadors, Billy Graham, The Boogeyman, Eve Torres, Kevin Nash, Michelle McCool, Ric Flair, Ricky Steamboat, Scott Hall, Sergeant Slaughter, Shawn Michaels, Sting, Tatanka, Tatsumi Fujinami, X-Pac, VE, WCW World Tag Team Champions, MACW, JCP, WCW, The Minnesota Wrecking Crew, Gene Anderson and Ole Anderson, Paul Jones and Wahoo McDaniel, Rufus R. Jones and Wahoo McDaniel, Dino Bravo and Mr. Wrestling, Ric Flair and Greg Valentine, Dusty Rhodes and Dick Slater, Paul Jones and Ricky Steamboat, Baron Von Raschke and Greg Valentine, Paul Orndorff and Jimmy Snuka, Baron Von Raschke and Paul Jones, Ric Flair and Blackjack Mulligan, Ricky Steamboat and Jay Youngblood, Ray Stevens and Greg Valentine, Ray Stevens and Jimmy Snuka, Paul Jones and the Masked Superstar, Ivan Koloff and Ray Stevens, Ole Anderson and Stan Hansen, Don Kernodle and Sergeant Slaughter, Jack and Jerry Briscoe, Don Kernodle and Bob Orton Jr. Wahoo McDaniel and Mark Youngblood Don Kernodle and Ivan Koloff Manny Fernandez and Dusty Rhodes The Russians Ivan and Nikita Koloff The Rock'n Roll Express Robert Gibson and Ricky Morton The Midnight Express Dennis Condrey and Bobby Eaton Manny Fernandez and Rick Rude Arn Anderson and Tully Blanchard Lex Luger and Barry Windham The Road Warriors Animal and Hawk The Varsity Club Mike Rotunda and Steve Williams The Fabulous Freebirds Jimmy Garvin and Michael Hayes The Steiner Brothers Rick and Scott Steiner Doom Butch Reed and Ron Simmons The Enforcers Arn Anderson and Larry Zbysko Ricky Steamboat and Dustin Rhodes Arn Anderson and Bobby Eaton Terry Gordy and Steve Williams Barry Windham and Dustin Rhodes Ricky Steamboat and Shane Douglas The Hollywood Blondes Steve Austin and Brian Pillman Arn Anderson and Paul Roma The Nasty Boys Jerry Sags and Brian Knobs Marcus Bagwell and Two Cold Scorpio Cactus Jack and Kevin Sullivan Pretty Wonderful Paul Roma and Paul Orndorff Stars and Stripes Marcus Alexander Bagwell and The Patriot Harlem Heat Booker T and Stevie Ray Dick Slater and Bunkhouse Buck The American Males Marcus Bagwell and Scotty Riggs Sting and Lex Luger The Public Enemy Johnny Grunge and Rocco Rock The Outsiders Kevin Nash, Scott Hall and SYXX Lex Luger and The Giant Sting and Kevin Nash. Scott Hall and The Giant Rick Steiner and Kenny Chaos Barry Windham and Kurt Hennig Chris Benoit and Dean Malenko The Filthy Animals Rey Mysterio Jr. and Billy Kidman Raven and Perry Saturn The Jersey Triad Diamond Dallas Page, Bam Bam Bigelow and Canyon Chris Benoit and Perry Saturn The West Texas Rednecks Barry and Kendall Windham The Filthy Animals Conan and Rey Mysterio Jr. The Filthy Animals Conan and Billy Kidman The Harris Brothers Creative Control Ron Harris, Gerald and Don Harris, Patrick Brett Bret Hart and Goldberg David Flair and Crowbar The Mamalukes Johnny the Bull and Big Vito Shane Douglas and Buff Bagwell Chronic Brian Adams and Brian Clark The Perfect Event Sean Stashock and Chuck Palumbo Dark Carnival The Great Muta and Vampiro The Filthy Animals Rey Mysterio Jr. and Juventud Guerrera Sean O'Hare and Mark Jindrak The Misfits in Action Lieutenant Loco and Corporal Cajun The Boogie Nights Alex Wright and Disco Inferno The Insiders Diamond Dallas Page and Kevin Nash The Natural Born Thrillers Chuck Palumbo and Sean O'Hare WWF The Brothers of Destruction Kane and The Undertaker Booker T and Test The Hardy Boys Matt and Jeff Hardy The Dudley Boys Bubba Ray and Devon Dudley VE WWE Hardcore Champions Mankind Big Boss Man Road Dogg Hardcore Holly Billy Gunn Al Snow The British Bulldog Test Crash Holly Pete Gas Taz Viscera Fanaki Rodney Joey Abs Thrasher Perry Saturn Matt Hardy Godfathers Ho Gerald Briscoe Pat Patterson Steve Blackman Shane McMahon Raven Big Show K Quick Rhino Kane Chris Jericho Mike Awesome Jeff Hardy Rob Van Dam Kurt Angle The Undertaker Maven Goldust Spike Dudley The Hurricane Mighty Molly Christian Bubba Ray Dudley William Regal Tommy Dreamer Stevie Richards Sean Stashock Justin Credible Booker T Trish Stratus Terry Bradshaw Christopher Nowinski Johnny Stamboli VE WWE Hall of Fame Inductees Class of 1993 Andre the Giant Class of 1994 Arnold Skolin Bobo Brazil Buddy Rogers Chief J Strongbow Freddie Blassie Gorilla Monsoon James Dudley Class of 1995 Antonino Rocca Ernie Ladd The Fabulous Moolah George Steele The Grand Wizard Ivan Putski Pedro Morales Class of 1996 Jimmy Snuka Johnny Rods Killer Kowalski Lou Albano Mikel Shakluna Pat Patterson The Valiant Brothers Jimmy Valiant and Johnny Valiant Vincent J. McMahon Harley Race Jesse Ventura Junkyard Dog Pete Rose Sergeant Slaughter Tito Santana Class of 2005 Bob Orton Jr. Hulk Hogan The Iron Sheik Jimmy Hart Nikolai Volkoff Paul Orndorff Roddy Piper Class of 2006 The Blackjacks Blackjack Mulligan and Blackjack Lanza Bret Hart Eddie Guerrero Gene Okerlund Sensational Sherry Tony Atlas Vern Gagne William Perry Class of 2007 Mr. Perfect Dusty Rhodes Jerry Lawler Jim Ross Mr. Fuji Nick Bockwinkel The Sheik The Wild Samoans AFA Anoa I and Sika Anoa Class of 2008 The Briscoe Brothers Gerald Briscoe and Jack Briscoe Eddie Graham Gordon Soley Mae Young Peter Mavia Ric Flair Rocky Johnson Class of 2009 Bill Watts The Funk Brothers Terry Funk and Dory Funk Jr. Howard Finkel Coco Beware Ricky Steamboat Stone Cold Steve Austin The Von Erich Family Chris Von Erich, David Von Erich, Fritz Von Erich, Carrie Von Erich, Kevin Von Erich and Mike Von Erich